schedules are just very, very complicated, and we just decided to put it on hold too, so hopefully we can do it sometime in the future, but as of now, we're not doing it. Second, I do have my new puppy with me, and this is his first time seeing the stars, and he's kind of trying to catch them, so I apologize if you hear a little bit of extra background noise. But with that being said, distance of coverage from the news media, who double the attack, described as a curly-haired with bulging eyes and wide smeared mothing teeth. The walking killer and the valley intruder is what they called him at the time. On March 27, 1985, Ramirez entered a home that he had burned. 16-year-old Winnie Bennett with a tired iron as she slept in her bedroom. After searching in vain for a knife in the kitchen, Ramirez tried to strangle the girl with a telephone cord. He stated that he was starting to see electrical sparks emanate from the cord. When his victim began to breathe, he fled the house, believing that Jesus Christ had intervened and saved her. Bennett survived the savage beating.
was charged with murder and burglary in relation to Higgins' Listen.